wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
traveling.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
I flopped all the way.
Dribbling. Ooh.
sick of it all. Piss off.
Stitch red to red.
How's
better, right?
Yes.
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt, for me and Priscilla.
Did my part. Your turn now. Take care of her. Good care.
I will. You'll see. Treat her better than the Dryads of Broccolon could.
She's talking again. Nice surprise.
Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but encouraging. Maybe she might even sing again someday. For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Calinetta. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
Yes, Geralt?
Know another surgeon from Oxenford Academy. Her name's Shani. Know her? Red hair, cropped short, freckles.
And a hopeless idealist. Naturally, I know her. She was my assistant for a year.
Any idea where she is now?
My gut tells me she's somewhere along the front, patching up pikemen. I told her it would be futile. In the time she saved 100 lives, another 1,000 would be lost. But medics with a mission. You can't argue with them.
Why is the university in Oxenford closed?
Because it suits Radovid. You've not heard the story? The rector wished to grant him an honorary doctorate. The faculty disagreed. Nonetheless, Radovid arrived for the ceremony, donned a gown, collected his diploma, and when it was over, imprisoned the deans and the entire academic senate, so they wouldn't raise a stink.
I've been at Vilmerius Hospital ever since. But perhaps it's for the best. I'm far more adept, scalpel in hand, than I ever was behind a lectern.
Hubert told me about your past, even more vivid than I'd assumed.
I've not time for riddles, Geralt. Be straight or be gone.
Any truth to his claim that people died during the riots at the university? Died for your cause?
I was young and stupid. I thought a better future was worth any price. Even a human life or two. But those are past sins. Sins I've atoned for.
Found and killed the murderer. It was Hubert. You were right not to trust him. He was a higher vampire.
I thought nothing could surprise me in Novigrad. Seems I was wrong. Deeply wrong. Thank you, Geralt. Were it not for you, this would never have ceased.
Farewell.
Sorry, Geralt. My throat's still quiet.
Say no more. Get well soon.
Geralt?
I've sweat enough in the gutter.
Piggy! Punishable by death!
Let's drink for his knee.
Hello there. Pawn in or buy?
So long. I want to look around some.
They're starving in Boizi, you know. They eat horse carcasses.
Mm-hmm.
What's new, killer?
Thank you.
choked to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Ah, a customer.
Show me what you got on offer.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Ah, a customer.
Show me what you got on offer. Farewell.
Thank you.
set his match. Some cutthroat a witcher, I think, gave Junior his due.
So, nothing to cheer about as I see things.
Why? He'd stolen so much, killed so many.
Nothing to take his place. Just as bad, or worse. Now we owe the Nilfgaard to come to town and bring some order.
Lads, prepare for battle!
blasphemers, kobolds. Witcher?
It even sounds...
Looks like rain.
Any needs, Master?
I'm knackered.
How can I be of service?
Till next time.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
so long.
You're back.
The thinking of the best deals this side of the pond.
I bid you a cool farewell.
Greetings.
Shop.
So long.
Welcome.
What have you got? So long.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond. Welcome. Welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Life's wet enough in the gutter.
Ah!
Witcher. I'm material for another.
I've got a twin to be.
What'll it be?
What are you? What are you, sir? Farewell.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? So long.
Right again. Damn mages.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Any means, master. Well,
what have you got there? So long.
It's dreadful.
The thinking customer will see right away up the best deals this side of the world. Top-notch swords.
Show me what. So long.
I'm hungry.
What a freak.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
Like you to craft something for me. Think you can? So long.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? so long.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got? So long.
Oh, knackered. Greet.
Show me your way. So long.
Welcome, Welcome!
What have you got there? So long.
What'll it be?
What is? Farewell.
You got water on the brain?
Yes.
Holy fuck.
Well,
what have you? What have you got?
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What? So long.
Oh. I've had enough of living.
Mind the guards. They're worse than thugs.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond. Welcome.
What? So long.
Washed your hair lately?